we see that as the Earth is heating up, more severe kinds of turbulence are becoming both more frequent and more severe. There are a couple different causes. So obviously when there are storms, that's called, I believe, convective turbulence. Mountain wave turbulence basically happens when wind passes over tall mountain ranges. And then the final kind of turbulence is what's known as clear air turbulence. It's sort of unexpected bumps in otherwise clear, storm-free, possibly cloudless air. And it's often the most responsible for injuries because it comes at a phase of a flight where you would otherwise be safe to roam about the cabin. Extremely severe turbulence, especially that clear air turbulence that we talked about, is still really rare, but it is increasing. I don't think that it's really going to have a huge tangible impact on flight operations, at least not anytime soon. What people should keep in mind though is you want to keep your seatbelt on because as clear air turbulence, although it's rare, as it becomes more frequent, you're more likely to encounter it on your own flights. Structurally speaking, airplanes are extremely safe. The bigger danger to passengers is really being, you know, thrown around the cabin, bumping your head on the ceiling if you're not buckled in. It's really things happening inside the cabin that are the most likely to cause those injuries.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.